crowd so excited, they're kicking over the ashtrays. Brilliant shot.
Played it.
That was deliberate.
Yeah.
Try to shoot it, man. He, you know what? He feels like he can't do anything wrong shooting this shot. If he makes this, they should howl. This is great. Nah.
But maybe, maybe he can do it.
首先的这个四号做五号就让我们感觉到不大对劲，还好打进哦。哎呦啊，有没有掉球嘞？石翠兰
眼睛里面露出了希望。
Settle down, please.
剁杆，哇，这小心会被吸底带嘞。剁杆，哎呦，打进，这个是打得让人心惊胆跳，
又开始念念有词了。
now. I cannot see Efren getting a legal shot here.
Well, there's a tiny gap here between the 7 and the rail. You could find a way to get in there.
Yeah, that's a hard gap to get through.
Yeah.
How about hitting the point and taking your chances?
You know what? He might be doing that. I think you made the right call.
Got it.
Wow.
Legal shot. You called it, B-Boy, and Efren executed it.
机会
很简单，
对，
就算点有点不准啊，这个六号球还能在这儿给你校正一下，
对，啊，应该是这样去选择的。好球，
有了，二号传进九号，这样雷耶斯啊也是非常轻松的赢得了第九局的胜利，现在比分是变成了6-3，看来老将啊，有实力，而且还有运气。
嗯。
现在。
that we practice. Oh, you know, stuff like that would be, you know, it's so entertaining.
We're going to have to get a replay on that shot. We're going to have to get a replay on that.
And moved around a little bit, but then he got down. He didn't shoot his natural rhythm. He got down. He took too much time. Instead, he should have got up again.
Did somebody in the audience maybe?
Something could have happened.
I didn't notice.
Well, something could have happened.
Because that, of course, can take your eye right off the shot and make you miss a shot like that.
Look at this.
He played both. If he misses the bank, he gets the nine ball anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Drauf kommen.
Nee, ja. Ich auch nicht. Ich weiß auch gar nicht, ob es notwendig war. Habe ich jetzt gar nicht geguckt vor einem Stoß.
Ja, weil wir hätten ja noch die anderen Kugeln betrachten können, an welcher Stelle eine Gelegenheit gewesen wäre.
Ja, da gibt es mal zwei Vollmann. Ja, ja, das ist halt das Schlimme. Er hat den Ball jetzt natürlich reingeschossen.
Right next to the one, it's going to be real difficult. I think he might be able to draw straight back and get an angle on that two ball. The two ball's all the way down there on the end rail. It's real hard to move the cue ball around with that. That four is blocking him.
Sure is, and Efren's the master of creativity, but this is really going to test him here. He also has impeccable shot selection. He chooses the shot that offers the best opportunity. He's kind of slightly elevating, so he's going to bounce over the four ball with left-hand English, Jay.
Wow.
See the action on the cue ball?
Talk about master of creativity.
I'm not surprised.